Well, we're so proud of this moment as SBS to sort of introduce these innovative technologies for Aqunion. The turnout has been amazing. Our suppliers are here who have supported us, JA Solar, CATL, Investec, who have provided the finance, and then of course the SBS team, who were integral in pulling this whole project together.
So Aqunion is a vertically integrated abalone farming company. We produce about 560 tons of abalone a year. We really have a need for energy security. We're obviously farming a marine animal on land, and we need to give them the optimal conditions for growth.
So the solution which we've offered them, the primary focus is to be able to offer backup power in the case of load shedding. So the solar and the battery system will then seamlessly transfer when there's load shedding, and they don't have to run the big generator fleet that they had to implement up to now.
For the battery system, we are using a liquid-cooled battery rack. We're also running a battery voltage which is almost double that used in the commercial systems available today, which increases the energy density of the battery, decreases the footprint, and also decreases the amount of copper conductors we need for the installation. The inverters themselves are also liquid-cooled for higher performance design. Lastly, most importantly, is the microgrid controller, which basically coordinates all the functions for all the generation sources on site to keep the site running and to provide energy security to the customer.
And we chose SBS because ultimately we were signing 20-year power purchase agreements and 10-year battery rental agreements, and we found that SBS was willing to negotiate the structure of those agreements and take into account elements that were very important to us.
We've also built in another functionality, which basically is called tariff arbitrage. For the tariff structure here at Oeverstrand Municipality, they've got a time of use tariff. So during the peak times, you pay a much higher tariff than what you do during the rest of the day. So what the solar and the battery system is doing is that the solar is charging up the batteries when there's daylight hours, and then we are using that solar energy, which is free energy, to discharge during the peak times so that they don't have to pay the high rate to the utility. And so it works that they're not only gaining energy security, but they can also affect cost savings.
We're quite happy with the result. And we are actually looking forward to talking to them about further projects in the future.